125-ton restaurant at the top of the noodle is turned by only a 1-horsepower motor. The 125 restaurant at the top of the needle turns once every 47 minutes, driven by...
Oh, interesting. Way to go.